Hey, we're here. It's July 27th. We're into the second phase of the garden, and this phase is coming back in and harvesting some of the early crops. What I'm doing right now is the tomatoes are growing like crazy, and they were actually planted a little too close to each other, given the exponential growth, as you can see. We have a number of heritage tomatoes here that are growing, but in addition to the tomatoes, which I'm staking up because they're falling over, even though we put them in baskets right away, they're so heavy they're just knocking over the baskets. So partly because we added quite a bit of horse manure, very nice aged horse manure to the process, so they're all going well.
It was Northern Dancer manure, wasn't it? So they're running?
Absolutely. They're running like crazy, Bob. In addition to that, if you can pan over here, Bob, the next row is the turnips, and turnip greens you can consume. So one of the things we'll do today is harvest some of the turnips. Early July, we thinned it out quite a bit, as well as the beets, and we had quite a good crop of turnips. We'll see how they grow, because from last year we didn't get any turnips at all. We didn't plant any parsnips this year because we had no success at all. The next row is our beets. There's a couple of weeds growing, which is called callaloo, which we still eat. The beets are doing well. The next row is spinach, and the spinach, by the time it was really scant, but by the time it was ready to harvest, it's gone to seed. We had two rows of potatoes, one red, one Yukon Gold. You can see only a couple in the red actually took. At the back is four rows of corn. Earlier in the month, we also thinned it out, and we planted over into the other section the additional corn. Two rows of carrots, terrible production. Two rows of radishes, which you can see above the heads right there. They're actually starting to go to seeds. We're going to harvest some of that. Next is kale, followed by lettuce, and at the very back we put a ton of sunflowers. So I think we're going to have a good yield for our heritage dinner, and that's coming up on September 20th at the Legion. So so far so good. We'll see how our potato production, because if I recall, we did it in a very I would say, John, a lot of clay in the soil. This is a lot more loamy. So each place we do stuff, we learn some things. So this has been a pretty good year so far. Oh, by the way, no Colorado beetles. And we did not plant any squash-type plants this year because we were pestered by the cucumber beetle. So this is our report from July 27th, right? So thanks for listening.